This is a Solus OS 3 Buddy Live USB quick look. So I'm just gonna take a look on the Solus Buddy desktop. This is the live. It doesn't have the App Store software store. I did install Audacity, Simple Screen Recorder, Google C View, and this is how it looks. Just gonna show around what comes with the software on the live. The image is 1.2 gigabyte. Comes with LibreOffice, Rhythmbox. I'm using Audacity. I did install Simple Screen Recorder and Audacity. Just a quick look, so I don't wanna. I will make a video on how to install from a hard drive. I will quad boot Windows 10, Debian, GNU/Linux, Ubuntu, and Solus Batch 3, and. This OS, I want to try this OS for a long time. I did try it, but I didn't make videos. But it's a very clean interface. Beautiful operating system. So you can I'm not gonna show how you do stuff here because I will have how to customize. How to customize the OS, so I will make a video on how to customize it. But If you like this video, please give a like, please share, please subscribe. My next video, how to quad boot Windows 10 Dev 1 Ubuntu and Solus 3 Budge. I'll see you on the next video.